that? I'll be right behind you.
Whew. That could have been really close.
Why are you walking so low?
We made it!
No kidding, Jesus Christ, let's never do that again.
What went on in here? What the hell are those things? Maybe this console has some useful information. Let me see if I can pin down a path to the core.
I could still deliver Earth, but not without my own. The portal destination is untenable. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment.
Thank God, it's just an old recording.
A host body? You must be joking. I can't possibly. Oh, all right.
Let me see
if
that's what it takes.
Just hurry. He's right behind me. Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ, that was bright.
Whatever that was, it's gone now. Let's get out of here.
Onwards.
Gordon? What's going on in there?
Oh, geez, this again. Oh, geez, this again. Ooh.
Looks like it didn't bring portal reactor. I'd say their security device backfired. It'll sure come in handy if it stays that way. Soldiers!
Oh, rip that guy, jeez.
Oh. Looks like this could be a transport.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, what's it supposed to be for that? Maybe. Maybe not.
Yeah, we must be on the right track.
Oh, yeah.
Look up! Watch out!
Oh, what? Oh. What? No! Aw. I couldn't even grab it or anything like that. I couldn't even shoot it back. Alright, well,
watch
I can
out.
Tell for fact this is gonna take multiple. That's not fair, it's still loading.
Mm-mm. Watch out!
I can't watch out when I'm still loading into VR. Yeah, see, I just finally load into VR. Let me quickly do this part in non-VR mode, so hold on. Now let's attempt this. Hopefully it works out. I have to do this in non-VR mode. Which honestly isn't as fun.
Heads up!
No. Oh, you're full of it. we gotta freeze that thing in the air. We can't be having that on us. It really
Heads
just
up.
Doesn't want to freeze at all. Here we go.
Can you get it going again?
There we go. I can try it. Hey, actually bounced right back in. That was awesome. I'm gonna have to freeze that one big giant bridge off again. That's
up
the
there.
Only prop I really can't shoot back.
Start her up again, Gordon. Do what you did last time.
Hey.
What's
you
going on?
Oh, you're so full of it, huh? You damn stop. Well, guess what? That didn't hit. You lucky bastard. This time you're not lucky. I don't like how this. Ah, come on. Yes, we did it. Okay.
Good job.
Gravity gun or physics gun?
Here we go.
Oh, we're going a little faster.
I think I see a stop down below. Let's get off there and see where it leads.
Yep.
Look out! Run!
Come on, Alex, run! Oh shit.
That was close.
No kidding, that was. Oh my god. Watch your head. Alright. Well.
Mm-hmm.
So, alright, let's just continue on. Let's just pretend that didn't happen, you know? That was awesome. Let's go. Whoa. You can shut off the alarms, that'll be nice. They're hiding something.
Deliberately trying to blow the reactor.
Oh.
But why?
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Pretty far gone.
My goodness.
I hope Dr. Kleiner was right about this. Let's see if we can find a way through the control room. The elevator's down in the core entry. Let me see if I can call it back to this level. These readings are off the chart. I hope it's not too late to re-engage the containment field. Good thing you know what you're doing.
Kinda.
Well, here's your elevator.
Stalker! Oh.
Gordon, I wish there was something else I could do to help.
Bye. Ooh. Oh, I actually need a energy ball over there. There we go. Oh, there's another one. Oh, cool. There we go. Hey, stalkers. See, me and my stalker dudes are pretty chill. Maybe we're not chill. Ouch! Hey, I swear not. I say stop. I really mean stop. Ooh, just moves a little pathway. That's pretty neat. Oh, dang. Oh, jeez.